Well, as you know by now, this is my final broadcast at 13 News Now. I believe that in life, everything has a beginning and an end, and the timing of the ending of this chapter seems right. When I arrived in Hampton Roads, there was an emptiness in the newsroom and in our community over the loss of a good and decent man, Terry Zahn. I was fortunate to step into a newsroom with so many talented journalists who helped to guide me, and like so many of you, simply gave me a chance. We were just getting acquainted when we found ourselves trying to make sense of the bombing of USS Cole. There was 9/11. I remember being at Naval Station Norfolk early one morning when our brave men and women set out to fight the war on terror. Later, there was the pain and uncertainty of the economic crisis of 2009. There was a mass shooting at Virginia Tech, a mass shooting at the Municipal Center in Virginia Beach, and a mass shooting at the Walmart in Chesapeake. And oh yes, the pandemic. But let's not forget the courage of those who ran to the gunfire at the Municipal Center, the dedication of Newport News Police Officer Katie Thine, the bravery of Abby Zwerner, the inspiration of our colleague, LaSalle Blanks. I want you to know that I have read all of the comments and messages you have left for me on Facebook and Twitter, as well as cards and letters. My heart is filled with gratitude, and I cannot thank you enough. You have made my leaving that much more difficult. I'm going to miss sitting here each night and sharing with you the work of this talented newsroom. And I'm going to miss sharing this news desk with Janet and Nicole. It has been the privilege of my professional life to have them by my side. My wife Karen, daughter Mia, and her fiance Donald are here tonight. Karen, you have been my rock for 39 years, and I would not be here tonight without you. And Mia, Dr. Mia, I can't wait to see what comes next for you. I'll be ready to be the father of the bride. Finally, if you will allow me this. Today, too often, people tell me they don't watch the news anymore. It's too negative. They say there's too much violence, too much pain and suffering. We need more good news. Well, I agree. And maybe we can change this together by being less judgmental, by practicing gratitude and treating others with respect, by speaking only the truth, by voting. We need that now more than ever. And now, for the last time, that's 13 News Now at 6. I'm David Allen. Good night.